choosing, Ms. Zircons.
Within range.
Pivot! You raised the bridge to your head out for protection, but the controls to lower it are over there on that platform.
Thanks for looking out. I'll find a way over. Don't tell me, my glove thingy can interact with that rift thingy.
Your rift tether, yes. Try aiming at the rift.
another way across.
You will not succeed in jumping across.
Just scoping it out.
I may regret suggesting this, but what about the speed limit?
What about it? Oh! Let's go! Almost home! And there's another Grunthor in the way!
I do regret this.
Come on! We both know how this is gonna end, big guy!
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep, Morts are funny like that.
If only I could talk with Ratchet.
Home sweet home.
Why are you so hesitant to trust me?
Look, robots aren't really my thing. Especially when they're tearing my galaxy apart.
I am not. I was trying to help Ratchet find the other Lombaxes.
We'll see the truth soon enough. Once I scan you and the infobot I found in Nefarious City. Safe for now.
This is extremely unnecessary.
So, you were being honest?
As I have been saying, repeatedly.
You're nefarious. He looks a lot like mine. Evil like him, too. And that Lombax. I know it might sound crazy, but...
You think he is your dimensional counterpart.
Or something. Look, whatever's going on here, we're gonna fix it.
We? I thought robots are not your thing.
Not all of them, just most. You know, like the Emperor, his stupid followers, pirates. Yeah, I see the irony too.
Oh, I apologize. I did not mean to,
You feel bad? Even though I just watched your brain diary thingy?
Definitely assured now.
Bring it!
came after me. Thank you.
Yeah, well, we still got some unfinished business. Ooh, we should see if Mort fixed up the ship. Hook you up with a signal booster to fix that communicator of yours.
That would be delightful.
Not as thrilling as what we're gonna find in this infobot, but it'll be close.
Rivet! Ship's ready and waiting for ya!
Mort, you fixed it! Thank you. Ready to go?
Absolutely.
Mort's going away.
True. What a fun couple days that was.
Sorry, no open cells here.
What does it say?
Phantom, Moidoy, Captain Quantum, Klatschke? Me. Attention, Resistance. I'm posting the Emperor's hit list to our network. Come on, let's fix that communicator. We've got a dimension to save before the Emperor finds us, too. What's on your mind? Come on, let's hear it.
I am feeling a bit responsible for all of this. Perhaps it is because of me that the dimensions are falling apart. that Ratchet and I are lost.
Oh, yeah. Well, hey, your communicator's about to get fixed, so that's something.
Right.
So, this is, Zerky's Gastropub in Battleplex. If there's anywhere in the universe we'll find a part to fix you up, it's here.
I hope you are right. The destruction of the Dimensionator seems to have caused a sort of dimensional cataclysm. If I cannot find Ratchet...
Don't worry, Bolts. I'll get you fixed up. Promise.